Hey, what's going on? How you like that?
That was pretty good. That wasn't too bad.
I don't feel good.
I'm so tired, dude.
I don't feel good, and I'm not hearing the stuff I should be hearing.
Now, is there a sound issue? Do you think? Can they hear me?
Hey, Jesse, how you doing?
No, everything seems right.
Okay. Yeah, because you fixed a bunch of stuff, right?
Well, I guess they'll tell us.
Let us know, everyone. How's it sound? Is it okay? It's good? We got some new stuff for you today as well. Swamp Dweller 9, 44 months.
Why would you say that?
Because we do. We have some new stuff.
What an insane thing to say.
You know what? We took 2 nights off. I forgot how to stream.
We have new stuff.
We got some new stuff for you guys.
We've got most of the old stuff, if you're lucky. That's as much as...
We have like one new thing. It's like basically something we've had on before. Like it's a bad sound word, right? This is a vaccine. Being all
born, I could also use just lean. Here it is, yeah. Can't take a dick with Santa in the mall. To make things worse, he smells like alcohol. Ha, 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 this year was trash. Ha, 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 hope Santa doesn't crash. Up on the housetop, feeling blue. Waiting for the day
Lord
that
Darkseid, what did you make?
Kill you. Sweet, sweet.
You guys have been awesome. Thanks for coming out tonight. Happy Thanksgiving. Merry Christmas.
That was Jeff Dunham, yeah. You hear that, I kill you.
Hey, Jesse, how you doing?
That was, well, it, well I, only the end well, was Jeff Dunham. The rest of it was...
His Lord
character. His beloved character.
Yeah. Very popular character. Okay, I'm scrolling back to the subs here. For Sale by Poner, 41 months. Retro Haberdashery, 6 months. Samantha Blair, 6 months as well. Welcome back, everyone. PJK, 21, 8 months. Banzor, 45 months. Oh, my God. 10,000 sandwiches. Tier 2, 14 months. Welcome back. Sogatastic gifting a tier 1 sub to Julie or whatever. Welcome back, Julie. Thank you, Sogatastic. 59 gift subs. Alex Fred, 69, 429 months. Afro Gunsu, 43 months.
Hey, thanks for the sub.
Okay. We're catching up here. Anonymous Gifter gave going to sleep after stream a tier 1 sub. I would love to do that. Ty Squared, 33 months. Welcome back. Cash Gordon, tier 2, 15 months. That's Pimpy. Swamp Dweller 9, 44 months. Okay, I think we're almost all caught up here. Old Patty, 6 months. Welcome back. Johnny Darko Milicic, 21 months. Welcome back. SB Clem, 35 months. Welcome back. Now that's nice. Okay, I'm lost, Jesse. You got to help me here.
I don't know. I'm not paying attention to what you're doing at all.
3 months. Welcome back.
I'm not
Mars,
looking at you.
44 months. Welcome back, Mars. Good to see you. Okay, wait. DJ Sour Monkey, 6 months. Mac Attack, 35. 51 months. Dookie De La King, 37 months. Yeah, 51.
Wow.
Is that normal? That's good, I guess, right? That's good.
D-Jork,
really is that good? 43 months. Welcome back, D-Jork. Bogenbroom gifting a tier 1 sub to Digby. Welcome, Digby. Thank you, Bogenbroom. Dirk Universe, 44 months. Welcome back. Ionic DJ, tier 3, 35 months. Oh, my God.
Wow.
That's pimpy. Welcome back, Ionic DJ. Day Night, thank you for the gift sub to the Chip Destroyer. Welcome back, the Chip Destroyer. Thank you, Day Night. 80 gift subs. You know what? I'm getting back into it. We haven't streamed since last Tuesday, right?
So, yeah, I'm cracking some muscles and stuff.
Yeah, Martian Lawrence, thank you for gifting a tier 1 sub to. Please read this out loud, bro. Okay, 54 gift subs.
You
Atlas
got
Hugged,
it.
2 years. Welcome back, Atlas Hugged. Anonymous Gifter gave the BJ Brothers
what's
a tier
the,
1 sub.
What's the Blowjob Brothers thing? What is that?
I guess
Lord Darkseid, what did you do, man?
Yeah, but where did that come from? What is that?
Lord Darkseid, I don't know. It's fun to say. 5,000 foot Jesus, 8 months. Welcome back, Gorgol.
Hey,
21 months. Welcome back.
Oh, I got Stefan. I can help you out from here. Months. I can pick up the slack from here, Stefan. Thank you for your service.
Welcome
I'll take
back,
it from Steve-mo. Here.
Go ahead.
Yep. Stevo M89. Welcome back. 31 months.
Wait, did Drill
hey,
say we were the Blowjob Brothers?
I believe in sharing the load.
Smells like farts. 8 months. Welcome back. Link that post. I want to see what Drill said about us. Unless it was hurtful.
That sounds like something that absolute dirtbag would say.
Fuck that guy. Fuck him. Omnivore. 5 gift subs.
Lord Darkseid, what do you
Look
man?
At Joey. That was such a good Joey. Thank
that
you,
was
Omnivore.
Good.
342 gift subs total.
Whoa!
Rough Drafter. What? What's up?
I want to address this, something Landfill said.
Please continue.
Amwit, Sinfi, Meatless Rumble 4, and Magnarus. Welcome, everyone. Thank you so much, Omnivore.
You,
Lazy
Omnivore.
Comet, 10 months. Welcome back. I was reading, there was like an oral history of like the Jim Mora playoffs soundbite.
Yeah, I'm more of a missionary history guy. That's also from good. The past. That's why it's okay to say that.
It's okay to say that, yeah. But I was reading that, and it was interesting, I guess. I don't think that really, I mean, it's the 20-year anniversary of it or whatever, right? Of that
perhaps moment. Did not necessitate a...
I don't think so. It was like a fun read, I guess, right?
Yeah, right.
But it's like, okay, what are we doing here?
Yeah. What are you doing? You were supposed to be at work, I think, during that, probably?
No, Lord, that was when we were traveling back from vacation.
Okay, so you were supposed to be taking care of your girlfriend, making sure that she was okay, she had enough water.
Kiki? I mean, she was great. She did great. She ate so much.
I'm with the human.
On our vacation.
She went with you?
What did you say? No. Well, no. Becca watched her. Becca and John watched her. But she ate a lot of food.
I
left her like
story.
A big bowl of dry food, right?
Like, you're just rambling. It's like, I don't.
We're out of touch. We've lost our touch. We're fucked right now. We're completely fucked. Martian Lawrence, thank you for the gift sub to Joey Fatone. LOL, 55 gift subs.
Remember that guy?
I do. He's still around, I think, right? Pat, Pizza Suplex.
Yeah, of course.
8 months. What's up, Pat? By the way, if people want to play Halo with us, we were thinking of doing some private lobbies.
Let's go.
Which
let's
you can
do that.
On here. So why don't we do that?
Ta-da!
Let's do it.
Jam, 41 months.
There it
welcome
is,
back.
A beautiful presentation.
Catnam Cash, 5 gift subs from Catnam Cash. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You Cash.
Cash. Agatha Crispy, Comedian Adam, Weird Mouse, Houston Bass. Or Houston Bass? I forget what we decided.
Oh my God, here we go. He doesn't know if it's Houston Bass or Houston Bass.
And Mr. Bovis, welcome
here
back,
we go.
Everyone. Thank you, Cash. Dirty Burger, 21 months, welcome back. I'm Sloppy Dog. Okay, I think we're almost there.
And we got Frank on the track. Thank you, Gablier.
Thank
or
you,
is it Jublier, as Stefan would say?
Come on, DiCamino, 28 months, welcome back. Margle, 24 months, welcome back. What a great song. Now, can I ask you a question, Jesse?
Yeah.
And it's okay if you didn't set this up, because I put a lot on you. I put a lot on you. You know, I put a lot on your plate. And I'm not talking about Thanksgiving.
Although that would
be fun.
We can talk
about that, because I do want to know about your Thanksgiving.
Right.
Did you set up the NFT thing? No, we're not doing... Just to be clear, we're not doing an NFT thing. Let me head that off at the pass.
You idiot.
What I was saying... And what I told Jesse we should do is there's that the NFT like ape thing or whatever. They're coming out with a really bad cartoon. Looks like a Newgrounds cartoon. And they posted a couple like 20-second clips. And I was saying we should set it up so people can pay $10. And that will play on the stream. It's so bad.
You are so stupid.
But you didn't set that up.
I did not have a chance to do that yet.
That's okay. We'll do that for tomorrow. Anonymous Gifter, thank you for the gift sub to Sad Ghostbuster. We should watch that Ghostbuster guy review the movie.
Why not?
We really should. Dwubo, thank you for the gift sub to NFTs.
There you
thank
go.
You.
We're doing them. You heard it here first from Stefan.
I was saying to Jesse that I think that's the only ethical way to consume or sell NFTs is the way we would do it, which is stealing their cartoon and charging you guys to play it. On the stream, right?
Right.
Can we play it on the stream right now?
Yeah, send me the link.
Okay, it's so bad, dude.
I think so. It's got some. I think it's pretty good. I think it's got some potential. NFT Kings, welcome. Thank you, Guacamolito.
Thanks, Guacamolito. Joe Verrals, thank you for the gift sub to Brian Kelly. I think he's in the news again, isn't he? 243 gift subs. Thank you, Joe Verrals.
Brian Kelly.
Yeah, I think so.
What did he do?
Isn't that the coach? Isn't that the college football coach?
Yeah. Did something happen?
I think he got hired somewhere.
Hey, congrats.
Oh. Libby, Digby just came into the room meowing at me. She heard about the gift sub.
That's
congrats,
nice.
Digby. Afro Gunsy, thank you for the gift sub too. Rest in peace, KB. And thank you, Derek.
Blowjob brothers. Come on.
You know what? I'm gonna search Twitter for the phrase "blowjob brothers," without any quotation marks around it, we're going to see what comes up. But I'm going to find this post that Drew posted.
Yep. Thank you, everybody, for the hype train. Now, I sent you an invite on here, but what we should do is we should give out our Xbox gamer tags for more people to...
I think so.
Is that correct? Is that the right way to do this?
I think so.
Okay. Yeah. Estimated weight, 0. Yeah, not after this Thanksgiving I just had.
Now, Ian Allman, welcome back, 34 months. Welcome back. Egregious Fuck Up, 39 months at Tier 2. That's Pimpy. Welcome back. And Pat, thank you for the gift sub to NFT Gamers with a Z or Z. Pick your poison.
Well, if it isn't the Blowjob Brothers. Okay, so it's not actually about us.
It's not specifically about us, but you guys took it to be about us. Whatever, that's fine.
Lord Gugu, what are you playing tonight instead of Halo? Are you playing the Stephen Sondheim simulator? Sorry. Rest in peace to a pimp. Who has this shit? Who has this shit?
I think a lot of people have the skin. It's not recognizing my controller.
It's free,
right? I'm having an issue with it. It's free to play, yeah.
All right.
Just need to easily get this to recognize my controller here.
All I have to do is basically open up my lobby. My lobby is private.
Okay.
And so I'll basically just go into settings from here, and I'll get away from the setting because I see that's actually not what we need to do here.
That's okay though. That's fine.
I can install the Japanese language.
I just sent you
the
NFT video.
Hey, thanks for the sub.
It's really stupid.
Okay, let's see here.
It's called The Red Ape Family, the world's first animated comedy series built around and starring blue chip NFTs.
The first, but certainly not the last.
No, of course not. It looks fantastic. It looks really good.
It looks very, very good.
Hey, thanks for the sub.
I was going to say that.
Oh my god, dude.
Okay, and you're wanting me to watch this?
That's right.
Because you are psycho. Okay, here we go.
This is what hopefully tomorrow people can pay bits and this will play on the stream. So.
And that's why we're showing it
14 months, welcome back.
Yeah.
And we're doing it for free right now, giving it away for free as a taste, you know?
And does that make any kind of sense? I don't know.
That was a decent pizza, yeah. Not great, but... Because it had the weird meat strips on them, but...
Oh, sorry, I didn't have the sound. Oh, hang on.
Yeah, you need the sound.
Take that food, throw it away!
The pizza's helping.
Nobody eats!
Fuck!
Even if we just have the guy saying fuck.
Fuck.
Even if we just have that.
There's a good Joey.
Hey, thanks.
Fuck. Fuck.
This looks so fucking bad, dude.
Fuck.
Stupid.
Yeah. But, you know, I'm looking forward to it.
Captain Johnstar, welcome back 21 months. In my ears, everything's quieter now than it was before. So I'm... This is what I did. I normalized all the audio to hopefully it's loud. Everyone said it was too quiet. So hopefully things are louder for you out there. Now it's a lot quieter in my headphones, which is bad. I feel like I'm losing it a little bit. But hopefully it's better for
you
guys.
You sound good to me.
Joey.
The Army had 32 months. Welcome back. The cooking YouTube channel. Was it Kenji Lopez? Alt? Was that... That was the... I think we were talking about that last week, right? The cooking YouTube channel.
No, you were talking about...
Was I talking about something else?
I don't know. Maybe you were.
I think it was Kenji.
That sounds about right. Because that's what I was doing. Someone please help Ricky Speedway get on the Discord. I don't actually know how to do it. Landfill is going to say, I also had breakfast for dinner tonight. And
what'd you have?
This is one of those things where we have breakfast for dinner when we run out of stuff to make. And I didn't feel like going to the grocery, making the big grocery list.
That's fine. Captain Johnstar, 21 months. And Yui Inoto, 3 years, 36 months. Welcome back.
So,
By the way, someone was saying that you can post a link in the Discord for people to join the game directly.
Oh my god.
It, easier.
Big Howl's eating breakfast for dinner as well.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Okay. I'm having some leftover spaghetti and meatballs, but homemade. I made the meatballs myself.
Did you really?
I did. Because it's so easy to make, right?
Meatballs are fairly simple, yeah.
And I think the payoff for how easy they are to make is so good, right?
I would agree with that.
Like, takes like 10 minutes to put it all together.
Yes.
20 minutes to cook it or whatever in the oven or however you're cooking it. And then the payoff is fantastic. It's great.
Yep. Open lobby. We've got an open lobby now.
Okay, I'm going to try and get... Because it's not working with my controller. I mean, worst case scenario, I just play with mouse and keyboard. It's not like I'm playing Rocket League with a mouse and keyboard, right? So...
Yeah, you got to be able to...
But I would like to work, because it was working with a controller last time, and it was much, much easier. So, for this...
You're going crazy over there now. I don't know what you're doing. Where do I get the invite? I'm not seeing where I can invite.
That's a good question.
So the breakfast I had was pretty pared back. Don't worry, I'm not talking about Anjou. That's a type of pear.
Oh my god.
Or Stefan thought I meant au jus. He's like, oh, they're having French dips. Moron. Totally stupid. However.
Okay.
I instead had.
I told you before, we don't call them French dips up here, right?
No, I did not. I did not know that.
I have, because I feel like you.
Oh, I remember everything you've ever said. Is that what you expected?
No, people like lost their mind at me because I was like, well, we don't call them French dips in Canada.
Right.
We call them beef dips.
Which is fine.
I mean, it's reasonable, I guess, but people were so mad at me. But I think this came shortly after the whole Deckel situation, so.
I pushed the plus button in the Discord chat. What on earth could that possibly mean? That cannot be.
Is this Jeff Dunham here?
What is Guacamolito busting a big nut on breakfast for dinner?
Hey, thanks for the sub.
What is
Fujimitsu 13 months
the plus button? What is the plus button in the Discord chat?
Is it in Halo or is it in Discord?
That's what I'm saying. Is it in Halo or is it in Discord?
We're so fucking stupid, dude.
In what Discord chat?
We're so stupid. Oh my god.
I hit plus now. I can upload a file. I don't need to upload a file. I don't believe.
We're so fucking stupid, dude.
I'm seeing it in Discord where I'm... Oh, in the Go Off Kings Discord. Well, I wouldn't go in there. There would be no reason to do that. use slash command, create thread, or upload a file.
Okay.
I could use a slash command.
Yeah. You got this.
Let's see what I got here. I got scoreboard. I got timeout. I got ban. Oh, I could mess around with the ban a little bit if that's what y'all wanted.
We need to bring back saying scoreboard when you're kicking someone's ass in a game or in a sport.
Oh, yeah.
And then they try and like talk shit and you're like scoreboard.
Yeah. Scoreboard.
I feel like that fell off. Maybe I haven't been in a situation to do that for a long time.
Around friends. Yeah.
Yeah.
So what I had for breakfast for dinner was the following. I had very simply... eggs, mm-hmm. bacon, and impossible sausage. That was
Sounds great. How were the eggs? How did you prepare the eggs?
The eggs I made what my kids call great-grandma style. And that's because it's the way that my wife's grandmother...
It had a bunch of drool in it.
Quite rude.
like I'm a very old person making the eggs.
She makes them very, very fluffy and scrambled. It's a Thai style fried egg.
Oh, okay.
You got something smart to say about that?
Yeah, can we go offline for a second?
Okay.
Dot Matrix 100, 27 months in a row. Welcome back.
Bottom of the channel list. Bottom of the channel list. Okay.
Oh, look who it is. Hi, Kiki.
I can stream it.
I believe in you.
No, I don't think it's gonna.
I'm not
saying. I believe in you. I think you can do this.
I don't think I have the.
I think you can do this.
I don't think I have the capability for this. What link? What link? Ah! What link? Oh, I am hiding stuff on Discord. I'm not broadcasting my gameplay on Discord.
Can I show you something that I like adding to my scrambled eggs? That I think you might have this as well.
It's come.
No, it's not come. You don't have any come.
It's come.
It's not come.
It's come.
It's wonderful to fuck a farting woman when every fuck drives one out of her.
That's what I'm saying.
I've been working on something for us tonight.
Oh, yes! You know my song from the few years back, Jingle Bombs?
Can I tell you how surprised I was by how bad his ventriloquy is? Did you know how bad it was?
I've never actually seen. I think I've seen just like clips of him from watching like Comedy Central or the Comedy Network or whatever.
It's
right?
Really. Like, I guess it's like really hard to make the letters, even if you're like the best guy who ever did ventriloquy.
Ventriloquism.
I think I'm saying it right.
I don't know. Anyway, this is what I add in my eggs. The spicy chili crisp.
It says Mr. Cummy's delicious cum. Wow.
But this shit is great. Any glass jar with like a guy on it.
That's
is so good. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I have that same jar. It's actually extremely. I cannot open it.
Really?
It's like sealed shut. It's sword in the stone shit. I cannot open it.
Oh my god.
So. She makes the eggs, so she gets the eggs really, 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 really fluffy.
Uh-huh.
A lot of air in the egg. And you put a little bit of, I think she puts MSG in there, but you put a little bit of sugar in there, you put a little bit of fish sauce in there, and then you put some oil standing in the frying pan.
Okay.
And then you pour the egg in there, and it just goes like, it just gets really big and fluffy and puffy. So I had a little bit of that, and I had the bacon. I had one piece of bacon. I had three pieces of Impossible sausage. And on the Impossible sausage, I put Mike's hot honey. You ever have that?
No, I've never even heard of that.
Yeah. It's really good.
That sounds incredible.
It's really, really good. You get the sweet.
Oh, my God.
You get the hot.
That sounds great.
You get it all.
Good Lord.
Yeah.
That sounds wonderful.
Yeah, it's good.
I feel like we don't have that up here.
Invite to open.
Okay, I'm gonna try and. I'm going to try the controller one last time. If it doesn't work, mouse and keyboard, I guess.
The lobby,
not the end of the world.
The lobby is still private. Yeah, I put it on pizza as well. Yeah. Hang on. Show me what I'm doing wrong here.
With in the game?
Stefan, I really think that's cute.
Thank you. Okay.
I think what you just said is really, really cute.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's so nice. Thank you. It is nice to be back. We've been off since Tuesday. What was your Thanksgiving like, Jesse? What did you make? You have a picture of the plate.
I have a plate pic. I think I have a plate pic. Yeah.
Are you willing to show it on stream?
Yeah. I mean, that's the fucking thing of it. I mean, I've made such a toxic environment.
I think I have my keyboard and like my big mouse pad thing hooked up to light up in time with like the Halo music that's happening right now, and it's really tripping me out.
Yeah.
I need to change this somehow. How did this happen? I don't like this.
Okay, I'm gonna put I think people are going to make fun of the plate no matter what, because my plate looks like. So, did you get? You saw the first wave of plates that came through.
Man, I mean, it's a war zone. It just does not seem worth it to post your Thanksgiving plate.
So you're saying I shouldn't do it?
No, I think you're in a safe place. I think people.
I'm not. That's wrong. Okay.
The Sniffly One, thank you for the gift sub to IMG321. Welcome. 10 gift subs. Dropkick, 38 months. Welcome back. Kavinsky, 49 months in a row. Welcome back as well. I think you should post it. I've seen it. It looks good. I think it looks good. So I think you'll be fine. You know?
Here's the thing. It looks good, but yeah. It also is a big sloppy plate.
Right, but I think people will understand that, right?
I don't know.
The ones that were getting roasted on Twitter were like, it was like the very dry turkey or shit with like no seasoning. Or there was the one where the collard greens looked like, I don't know, it looked very dry. You know the one I'm talking about where it was all like spiky?
I didn't see that one.
That one was really bad. There were some bad ones out there. I think it's okay to post it here. I think if you posted it on Twitter, it would get roasted just because it's Twitter, right?
Yeah.
So, website.cool, thank you for the gift sub to Plate. Welcome, Plate. And Guacamolito, thank you for the gift sub to Show Plate.
Oh, activity status. Overlay. It says overlay is on. Display current activity as a status message. So I'll turn that on. And then I should be able to go down here and...
I think I just joined your fire team.
I mean, and nothing has... Nothing has changed. I can stream. Hang on. Let me hang up with you. Maybe that's the problem. And plus, I'm tired of looking at your ass. I can stream Halo Infinite, but I wouldn't want to stream. I mean, I'm doing that over here, so I don't want to do that. Yeah. I think our goose is just cooked. We're going to have to add some friends. Well, thanks a lot, scumbag. That didn't fix anything. Look, Bogenbroom got in.
I'm in your fire team, I think. Yeah, no, I'm in here.
I went Joker mode.
Am I showing up there?
Who cares?
Dark Universe, thank you for the gift sub to Jalapeno on a Stick. 263 gift subs.
Is the name of the main channel in Discord now Blowjob Brothers HQ?
Yeah, I think so.
For crying out loud, for Pete's sake!
Hey, Jesse, how you doing?
Hey, Ken, how you doing?
What's up, Ken?
Thanks, Anonymous, for the guest up to Seahawks versus Washington 3. That's the third.
Welcome.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm gonna post the. Here's the pick. Here we go. I'm just gonna lay it all out there. This is the pick. Oh, very small pick being shared from iOS here. The pick was not that small. Now it looks like one of the picks where you can't identify anything.
Oh no, dude! Now it looks really bad. Oh, why did you show the pick?
They fucked me. It's not supposed to look like this.
No, it looks fine. But it looks good.
It's a small pick.
And the small pick is fucking you, but it looks fine.
The pick is fucking me due to how small it appears. Look at that. It looks like the one where it's like, is that a teddy bear? Like, I don't know what that is, you know? All right, I'm fixing this. I will not be able to fix the game at any point tonight, however.
But you're gonna fix this, yeah. It looks fine. Okay, game list, choose mode, choose custom game, and then lobby options.
Yeah, I'm going to nail that.
Okay, I believe in you. I think you can do it.
Privacy's open, so that right there tells you I'm doing something right.
I got to figure out the fucking lighting on
game
my...
Game list.
It's driving me insane. Okay. All right.
Mode details. And
Lord
now.
Lord Darkseid, what it do, man?
Yeah. Jigoro Flash, 5 months. Welcome back. Okay, here's Keith.
Shouldn't it be easier to do this?
Yes.
Friends only or invite only? What? That's absurd.
I guess you could just remake the lobby also. No open lobby? Okay.
No open lobby?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
What does that mean? Okay.
I don't know.
I've fixed the plate. Oh my god, the pick is huge now.
Is it too big now?
Yeah.
Oh no!
The plate is huge.
I'm all over that though. Now, okay, let's. Can we? It looks great. Can we go over this and see what we got here?
Yeah.
We got the turkey and the cranberry sauce, right?
That's right. Yeah, and the reason the turkey is green is because I rubbed it under the skin with an herb butter.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
You've got a lot of stuffing in the middle there, right?
So that's actually a mix of pretty much everything there in the middle.
Okay, mashed potatoes.
But it's mostly stuffing. There's stuffing
is
and
there
mashed
corn
potatoes.
In there, or is that mac and cheese?
There is. So there's the mac and cheese is the stuff with the crumblies on top, and right. That was what our friend brought over. That has candied smoked bacon on top of the. On top of the macaroni there. Yeah.
You got some Brussels sprouts.
The Brussels sprouts look very very dark because yeah. They're cooked in balsamic vinegar.
That's fine. Those look good.
That's what I like. I really those were all gone the first night.
Yep. You got a roll up top there, obviously.
I've got the Sister Schubert roll up top. Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Then we've got the sweet potato casserole is in here in the mix as well with the pecan Ooh. Topping. The traditional green bean casserole in the corner, and then corn casserole as well.
Yeah. Wow.
And that does it.
You guys do it right down there.
And then, of course, for dessert, we had the pumpkin pie, we had the pecan pie, which I made, and then we had the red velvet cake, which my mom got from a friend, which was that was good as well.
I would like to introduce more green beans into Canadian Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
Not as much of a thing up here.
Yeah.
I would say like we do turkey. My dad will do like salmon or like ham as like a secondary meat.
Yeah.
We'll do mashed potatoes. We'll do Brussels sprouts, broccoli sometimes with like a cheese sauce.
Yep.
But we don't do casseroles really. And the green bean, I love the green bean. I would do the green bean.
Yeah, the green bean is good. Yeah, salmon would be great. Of course, we're just not in the right area for that.
Yeah.
So, see, free money, I knew that would come up. I thought about cropping it, but in the interest of full honesty and disclosure, that was not...
Were you eating in a bathroom?
It was not a napkin. It was not a towel. Well, I guess it was a tea towel that came with my friend's dish as they covered it up when they brought it over to kind of insulate in the container. So, that's why... sort of the linen.
Glad you're feeling better, though. Holiday Torment, thank you for the gift sub, too. Nice plate. Now, is it going to be IRA or IRA? What would you say, Jesse?
Huh?
Never mind. Thank you, Holiday Torment. Are we the number one Halo Infinite stream right now. We're just talking about Thanksgiving. That's so good.
We have
okay,
more
well,
than
I'm
four
the,
people in
I'm
the
in
fucking
the,
lobby yet, or no?
I'm in the thing here. I'm here.
I don't know how I... We're going to have to start adding friends is what we're going to have to start doing.
There's no way we're the number one. There's got to be... This is like a popular game.
This is a
isn't
popular
like us
game,
playing
yeah.
Putt-Putt Goes to the Moon.
Ninja's playing this. Social tab in the lower right.
Top 20, though, maybe.
Social tab.
Ninth. Okay. Top 10.
Wait, did I leave the lobby?
Hey, put it on my social tab.
Nice.
Friend. Yeah. No, I think we're still in like a fire team with you, Jesse. Okay, hold on a second here. I'm gonna hold on. Let's do this. Multiplayer. No, custom game. Lobby options. Well, I guess I can't do it because I'm not the fire team leader.
Friends or invite only?
I guess you could do invite only, right?
Why would I do that? That's more restrictive than friends only.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right.
Right?
I don't know.
Isn't it?
But is invite only the one where you can get the Discord invite? Dr. Little Goat, 2 months in a row. Welcome back.
I mean, I'm not seeing what you're talking about, Discord. I'm not seeing that regardless. there should be a thing where you can click and say, you want to invite somebody?
Yeah, and then just like link it to someone, right?
Right?
That would be so great.
That's what I would do.
Oh, that would be fantastic.
I would just straight up do that.
That would be so good.
In a heartbeat.
God damn, that would be good. So dumb. If you hit tab, you can invite people, I think. But that's, we have to be like friends with people on here first or whatever. That's right, Jeff. We're so stupid.
I can leave the fire team if that will help.
Yeah, maybe I'll be in charge of the fire team.
Huh?
What if I'm in charge of the fire team?
Knock yourself out.
Okay. I'm going to leave the fire team also.
All right.
We're so smart. the stupidest people alive. We're so fucking dumb, dude. Okay. All right.
Caramel.
Lobby options.
Look, I know that people have their problem with Jeff Dunham, but I wish you guys would just hear him out on this very important topic. I know he's a divisive figure, but can we at least hear him out on this one thing, Stefan? Is this okay?
This is
not part of the sound alert. This is something different, okay? I just want you to hear him out. He has something important to say.
We all sit at home eating all day long. Did you get so fat that your shorts are now a thong? Wear yourself a mask without fail, cause if you don't, they'll drag you off to jail. Ha, 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 what day is it? Ha, 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 who gives a crap?
Seriously.
Thought he was going to say something else there.
That's how I've started to feel about this whole thing, is like, if I don't wear a mask, they will haul me off to jail. And this is really the cherry on top of the sundae. I've gotten so fat that my shorts have become a thong, truly. It's a huge problem for me.
Someone finally said it, you know?
Seriously.
Finally.
No, McCain Flight School, he's in front of an audience of people in like their mid 20s who could not more obviously have been paid to be there and laugh. It's insane. It's insane. It's really weird.
Drastic Actions, thank you for the good sub to stream starting soon. Dirk Universe, thank you for the good sub to Peanut. Welcome, Peanut.
Well, see, you would want to see me in a thong, but then it would be shorts. So you'd be like, well, is it shorts or is it a thong? And that's sort of getting at why this year has been so tough.
What if you were wearing a thong? I mean, what would that look like?
Right. Well, it would look like I was wearing shorts, I guess.
No, wouldn't it? Would look like you were wearing like nothing, right?
What?
Because it would keep going, right?
I don't know. I'd like to ask him. This is from last year, so because later on he goes on to explain how somehow I'm in the feedback menu. Ugh. Okay. He goes on to explain.
Look, someone just joined here. Someone else just joined the fire team, I think. Jesse, you just joined as well. Okay.
I'm in. It's just that easy.
Anyone who's in here, so Bogenbroom and PM Balls are in here right now. Can you guys invite more people to join? You should be able to.
You need to be invited to the game, so you have to be friends with us. Okay, Bogenbroom, let's become friends with Bogenbroom, everyone.
My name on here is the Poop Guy 1465.
He went on to explain that he wanted a vaccine, Lubega Freak. That's what he was trying to say, is he wants a vaccine so desperately so that he can go outside again.
Yeah. I really thought he was going to say shit.
I thought he was going to say
I really thought he was going to say shit.
Yeah. Well, is it Ahmed or Jeff? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, that's sort of the great...
Right, right, right. Yeah.
I mean, separate the art from the artist, obviously.
I'm just looking at my the chat on my Xbox app for the first time in over a year. And 8 months ago, DB sent me a message that just says, suck my dick.
Yep.
Thank you, DB.
Yep.
Come on, DB.
Tells it like it is.
Okay. Now, maybe I can invite some more people now.
I don't see you on here. I don't see you on here.
No, we're in here already, Jesse.
No, I was talking to CM Monoxide. I was looking for username there. I did not see it.
Is there a way just to accept all?
Don't know, brother.
God, this is insane.
They ain't making it easy.
This is so stupid. You gotta be kidding me.
The important thing is we're doing okay. We're fine.
I mean, I guess so. Hold on a second here. Okay. Go to my profile, go into the social tab. Put it on my social tab.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Friends, here we go.
That's awesome.
How do I accept all of these requests in just like one go? I'm so fucking stupid and old. It is. It's like a follow system, but do I have to follow people back to invite them?
Oh, do you got to follow back? Are you not on team follow back?
No, I'm not. See, free money, a fantasy draft NBA 2K22 league would be a lot of fun.
Oh, that would be really fun.
That would be very good, because I think that's the one game where you can still do that, right?
Yeah. Are we doing it? Would that be on PC, or would that be on, would you get on play? Do we have it on PlayStation or something?
No, we have the old one on PS5. Okay. So that's so, okay. So I have a bunch of followers on here now, I guess, but not friends. Like,
try the Discord thing. Neil Breen Machine, we've played it a few times. We got a couple of dubs as well, so.
Yeah. We won a lot, actually. A lot.
Yeah, like, I won a few times. One of the guy came over, he said, new record, because I won them.
We won a lot. So much. So much. Okay. All right.
Up on the housetop is where I'll be. Up here, yeah, no one can cough on me.
Okay.
Can't go to restaurants or even bars. I miss the days when we only had SARS. Ha ha ha, COVID blows. Ha ha ha, swab up my nose. Waiting on the housetop. Tick, tick, tick. Avoiding all the folks who are sick, sick, sick.
Okay.
So.
And the weird thing, this came out in 2018.
Well. I don't think so. Also, he says my kids watch school for an hour and a half. As the teacher talks, he plays Minecraft. Go out of the shower in my room. Go out of the shower in my room. Doesn't really.
What?
My kids' whole class saw me naked on Zoom.
Okay.
2020 sucks. We all got screwed.
It sounds like he's gonna say something else there.
Yep.
Really misleading. That's Marky Baby, 26 months. Welcome back.
Oh boy, I know we had to see the Kevin Dyson catch a few times this week before I turned off the fucking game in disgust. I don't know what would have happened, but I did watch the really good Secret Base video on the Jeff Fisher Vince Young beef. If you haven't seen that, I thought that was
they hated each other, right?
I think it was pretty clear that they were not on the same page for basically the whole thing. Yeah. So that was.
Oh, I think I figured out the friend request system finally.
Did you do the Discord thing?
No, but I think I can invite a bunch of people now. Or they can just join now, I think. Actually, hold on. Now that we're friends, I can do this.
Looks like absolutely nobody has any. Lou Bega Freak.
Friends only. Now people can join. Here we go. Now you should be able to join now, everyone.
Is Jack Butt Jenkins, is he on IR too? I mean, it wouldn't surprise me.
I'm just trying to accept all these friend requests here, just to say.
Lobby is private, people are saying. Wow, looks like Stefan's really messing everything up.
No,
huh?
look, people are getting in here. Look at this. Look at that.
Everyone says Stefan's messing it up. Stefan's a freak. Stefan's. Somebody said Stefan's a screwball?
No.
I don't know. That's what it just says. Stefan is a screwball. It's going in the chat right now.
Come on. No.
Libby, what's the ice cream? Drop the ice cream brand. Yep, Stefan is a screwball. Just saw it again.
Come on. We have 17 people in here now.
Yep.
18. Look at that. 19. Come on. Look at that.
I'd be the mayor as well, Marky.
Look at that.
Stefan is the biggest. Stefan is first screwball. I don't know what that is.
Hey, thank you for the gift sub to Stefan is good. Thank you.
First screwball? Is that like an official position? That's really weird. First screwball. Okay. Wow. I think the ground just shook. Thank you, Buttson.
Thanks, Buttson.
Blues Traveler, did we? Is it something nasty? Oh, well, no. It's the Halo tutorial. Thank you, Blues Traveler. We got too many players now, Stefan. Nice job. Welcome to Halo tutorial. Oh, my God, Libby. Jesus Christ. Holy hell.
Let's go.
Babes. Babes.
Okay, I think I fixed my keyboard lighting. So that's good. It was just automatically connecting to Halo. The number of non-observers in the game is larger than the maximum number of players allowed. How is that possible? Max lobby size 28. So if I just turn observers off, maybe?
DB, great. Welcome. Thank you, Anonymous.
There we go. We got it.
Real quick, Stefan, I just wanted to say, on the housetop, I'll just stay. Lots of store fights on Black Friday. Thank you.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, it didn't work there. It's not working. Okay, now we're getting close, though. We're getting so close, okay?
Thank you, old Patty.
Okay. Big team battle. Okay, here. I think I got it now. Now it should work.
Wow, KBFL. That's
what?
Nice.
Okay.
Huh?
This is so fucked.
What happened?
How? Okay. We have the maximum number of players in the lobby, right? So here's when I hit play, this is what happens. Aww. DA, thank you for the gift sub to stream starting soon, guys. 523 gift subs. The number of non-observers in the game is larger than the maximum number of players allowed. So we have, I'm gonna count here, okay?
We're not doing a counting stream, are we?
Lord Darkseid, well, what it do, man?
Mitch Dudley. Mitch, yeah. 44 months. Welcome back, Mitch. Max of 24. So if it says max of 24, why is the max lobby size 28?
Good question.
That's insane.
Yeah.
Why is that the case then?
Making me think about that kind of stuff also.
Oh my God, this is so stupid. Okay, now let's try this now. Your fire team is too large for the selected activity, so we have to kick like 4 people out. Oh my God, dude. Okay, I'm gonna make the lobby.
I volunteer as tribute.
Hold on, I'm gonna do the. Okay, what does this mean? What does this mean? The number of non-observers in the game is larger than the maximum numbers of players allowed. How is that possible? Max lobby size is 28, right? How do we have more than 28 people in here?
Actually, Stefan, that's your gene size.
And it probably actually is too.
But I have observers turned off, so it.
Is that your genes for real? Are you a 28-30?
No, I'm a 30. Yeah. Okay, one sec. 1, 2, 3, 4,
come
five,
on.
6, 7, 8, 9.
You're not in 30.
10, 11,
you're not, are you in a 30, 12, 30?
13. Yeah. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27.
He ain't filling out a 30-30.
We have 27, right? Again, the lobby says max lobby size 28. Okay. Are we doing the wrong game type, maybe? Is that what it is? Because it would be nice if they told me that.
You're doing game type? You're supposed to be using a controller.
That's so good. That's so good.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I do. That's really good. Mode editor. Big team battle. Big team battle, that should be the big one. Mode editor. Okay. Match. Round limit.
We got some
spawning.
Damn, we got some 32 links in the chat. Okay.
Okay.
Don't y'all have to be in a game right now? You freaking playing the NBA. 32 inches on the inseam? Good lord.
Okay, big team battle, Slayer. Okay, if this doesn't work, I don't know what this means. How is this possible? How is it not working?
Nobody knows.
It's 24 person. Why does it say, why is 28 the maximum lobby size then?
Yep.
Okay, what if I turn observers on and then go? Let's try this now.
waiting for the day that
so fucking loud, dude.
Squeak, squeak.
Squeak, squeak.
Austin Powers Matrix will be in January.
Yep.
All right, let's get in the game here. Let's
Jeff
go.
Dunham, you are my god. I worship you.
Is he on Cameo?
There's no way. There's no way. He's so loaded. There's no way.
He is loaded, but there are successful people on Cameo. Like, there are some successful people on Cameo.
That doesn't sound right.
He probably charges like $1,000, right?
Yeah.
Dr. Fuzz, thank you for the gift sub to our friend Amaranth. Welcome, Amaranth. 34 gift subs.
Amaranth. I was reading about her the other day. I guess she's a model of some type.
I think so, yeah.
Thank you, Drew's good tweets.
That's right. Thank you, Drew.
He could also use a... Did you know that he's saying spleen there?
That was spleen?
Spleen. He's saying spleen. This year was trash.
Ha, 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 hope Santa doesn't crash.
Sleen.
That's fine. So I'm dropping the Warthog right now. I'm on mouse and keyboard here.
Anonymous, thanks for the Neo game. Benji. Welcome, Neo Benji.
Welcome.
Thank you, Anonymous.
Kitty Phil, thank you for the gift up to Spleen. Oh,
or
shit.
Sleen, as I call it.
I just immediately flipped the Warthog. Sorry, everyone.
Oh.
Fuck.
Shit.
Little Snicker, thank you for the gift up to Jeff Dunham, fan forever, 62.
That's me.
Are we on the same team?
Could not tell you.
Oh, Pokemon says the teams are 13 versus 9.
Now, how is that?
Because we're so stupid, dude.
Why doesn't it automatically adjust the teams?
That's a great question, Jesse. Can you switch teams in-game? I'm guessing you can't.
That would be insane, yeah.
You want to get this sub, Jesse?
Oh, yeah, easily. Brett Kavanaugh, welcome. Thank you, Dr. Fuzz. That's that scumbag from the news.
That's right, Jesse.
Actually, I shouldn't say that. He's a respected member of the court.
13 to 9. Now, which team am I on? Am I on the 13 team?
An honorable judge.
I'm on the team with 13 people, I think.
I'm the Warthog.
No, I'm not. We're on the same team, I think. Wait.
Oh my god, remember how hard it is to drive these fucking things?
Yeah, man. Mitch says, you guys play games but you're stupid? That's awesome. Thank you, Mitch. I love this new Mitch bit.
No cap. No cap. Thank you, Butson. Hey, we got the minor league ball cap on Joe there.
Oh, the arena football?
Yeah, that's what it
is. You know what
it is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I believe that's right. How do you change a grenade type?
That's a good question. I don't know. Okay, I think I'm on the good team to be on. I don't know what any of the guns do either.
Oh, left on the D-pad. D-pad, or as Stefan's mom called it, my son's report card. Welcome, Ruth Conda Forever.
Why did she call the report card a pad?
Thank you, Lily Bridges. It was on very thick cardstock.
Okay, we're talking like 130?
Yeah, at least. Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
And you did not score very high marks. So that basically wraps up your whole situation. Okay.
Donnie Darko, Militias, thank you for the gift sub to...
Fuck!
It's Scalia. I used to say Scalia when I first saw it.
Well, because he's a lizard person. That makes a lot of sense.
And that was like my natural thing, right? So maybe I was very smart.
Ain't nothing natural about it, brother.
Hey, thanks for the sub.
Dirk, thank you for the gift sub to Square Halo. And Oliver Bakun, thank you for the gift sub to Gooters. Welcome, Gooters.
Our friends at Gooters. Have they checked in yet? I'd love to see them someday in here.
Gooters. No, the Gooters is gone, I think, right? Elegant Me, 30 months. Welcome back.
Fuck! Did it get harder to use the controller in the last 15 years, or did something happen to me?
We're just worse. We're older and worse at this game.
This feels like controlling it with the Donkey Kong, what are those things called? Like the bongos that you had with, that's how I feel like I'm doing right now.
Like the bongo drums or whatever? Yeah.
Yeah. Did you ever play that game?
No, but I know that's that like actual people who are good at games will like, they'll like beat Dark Souls using that or something, right?
I don't know what I just did. I think I just killed myself. Yeah.
What the fuck?
But I thought controllers were sometimes an advantage when you were playing against PC players.
I felt much better playing on the controller when I was playing this, and I'm playing on keyboard because the controller was not working. So
you're playing on keyboard? What are you watching, the Hobbit series of movies? Keyboard? He's sort of the key to the whole story, basically. Bard was the gentleman's name.
First time chat from viewer. She got a mommy body at 19. Depends on how strong the aim assist is.
That's awesome.
The first time chat feature that they added recently is like the best thing they've ever done.
It's huge. It's huge.
It's so good. Okay. I think Bogan Room is an observer in this game, maybe, and was watching me running around shooting the chickens on the ground. You don't get points for shooting the chickens, by the way.
I need more chicken points.
Check your bank account.
What?
You have chicken points in there.
I don't have chicken points in my bank account.
You have chicken points in your bank account.
I have the normal stuff you're supposed to have. What the hell is this?
No, I just fucked you up.
What the fuck was that?
It's a brute thing.
Ugh. Thank you, Kai Squared, for the gift sub.
Oh! Pretty good. Lido, 44 months, welcome back.
What is that thing? What is that little spiky thing?
That's your penis.
No! Hell!
Yes!
Hey, Stefan, you just took the L by saying that to me and being mean to your friend.
What was the response time there? For me saying that the spiky thing was your penis.
You just took the L, so.
It's your penis. It was your penis. Okay, I have like 3 kills, I think.
Hey,
not bad. Could be worse.
Yeah, you could have 1. Be bad.
And is that what you do? You have 1?
Archery, welcome back.
Welcome back, 19 months. Oh, I just like chased a guy off the edge and we both died.
Fuck!
Was that you who fell off the edge?
No.
Okay.
Stefan took the L. Everybody saw
I
it.
I took the L, yeah.
Damn, look at these chickens.
You know who I saw in there? Our friend Dan.
Yup.
That's fun. No, that's fun.
Yup.
You gotta love it.
That
you gotta love it, folks.
That is as pimpy as the day is long, my friend.
Hey, you know what? Right now, the day is not very long.
Winter. Actually.
Winter. It's winter right now. What does this gun do?
Stefan took another L.
I think playing Halo, the new Halo on PC, in front of a bunch of people in 2021, this is the closest I have felt to like my dad. When I was
wow.
making him play Halo when I was in like 7th grade. You
yeah.
know what I mean?
Yeah. Just bewildered.
And he was like, I mean, I think I know what I'm doing here, sort of. And he got like 3 kills, maybe.
Yeah.
But like, yeah, I feel so old, man.
But he's like handsome, right?
Okay, well, yeah, come on.
Right?
Yes, I think so. I think my dad is handsome.
He looks good.
Oh! I just fucked someone up. Oh my god. Is there like a guy talking to you in this game, by the way? Like a little annoying guy, Jesse? And please be careful how you answer this.
Yeah, and he has a barbed penis as well. So
okay, all right.
That's what's up with that.
Moosen 21, 11 months. Welcome back, Moosen. Shit.
I used to be good at this game. That was so cool.
Yeah, I was good at this game when I was like 12.
Yeah. I can't even tell if this is like on my team or not.
Well, you're against the red guys or the blue guys. Maybe they're all. I don't know. I don't know how this works. Thank you for the raid. What's up?
It turned that into a TV show.
They did, didn't they? Man, I'm so stupid.
And Ann, are we on the same team?
I don't know how to change my grenade type or throw a grenade.
Change grenade type with the left on the D-pad, and then
okay, I'm playing on.
Oh yeah.
I'm playing on PC, so I just look at the controls.
Try like F9 or something.
I tried Q, and that is like your power up or whatever.
You tried Q, huh? Yeah. Are you at Dealey Plaza? Okay, everyone. That's been tonight's show. We're going to go out on that one.
Dealey Plaza. Is that where you find all the good Cyber Monday prices?
Prices,
there's
yeah.
Deals there?
You wouldn't say deals. You'd say prices.
I wouldn't say deal for the joke. Yeah, Chet Truckley, 44 months. Welcome back.
Did you buy anything at all during like any of the...
Yeah, here's a good deal at Dealey Plaza. Half off a former president's head.
That is incredibly disrespectful.
Okay, I thought it was pretty good. Come on.
That is.
That was okay, right?
Well over the line. Well over the line. Damn, we lost what?
He died like 20 years ago.
Or did he? Something interesting to think about.
So you were on the team with 9 people, right?
I believe in all of the conspiracies about JFK, except for my conspiracy. I think he's alive. That's the one I believe in.
The regular JFK, JFK Classic.
And they're all alive. As many of them as you want are alike. None of the bad ones are alive. So, just the ones we like. 17% accuracy. Sounds like Stefan's Night at the Chuckle Hut.
Well, I had 39.34% accuracy. So.
Yeah, well, it says here you were at the, was it the Chuckle Hut? Is that where you work? Wow.
Okay.
Jeez.
All right. Jesse, I haven't seen a KD ratio this bad since the last time you ate macaroni and cheese. Aww. Don't think about that for too long. Just get that there's a reference there and move on, okay?
Yeah.
Jurassic Actions, thank you for the gift sub to JFK Reloaded. 525 gift subs.
KD Ratio, is he back posting on Twitter again?
Yes. Okay, yes. Yep.
Yep.
He's so good at posting.
He's very good at posting.
He's so good at posting.
He's very funny.
Very funny guy.
What was it? So the one from last week was when someone posted a picture of his very dry legs.
He had
some
very dry skin, yes.
And then he was just like, I don't think he even said anything. He was like, do I have to like say how much more money
Jesse,
I make than
you
guys again or whatever?
Hey Ken, how you doing? Yeah. He's a very unusual looking gentleman.
Like Who's the top prospect for next year? Chet Holmgren?
I haven't even looked into it. Why?
Man,
is he also a huge body guy?
No, he's like... He's like 7'1" and like 180 pounds or something.
That's wild.
And he's really good.
So crazy.
Okay, we got to make sure we have the right amount of people on each team here, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think we're good. Okay, we're at 25 now, so one person has to be...
Hey, thanks, Lily Bridges, for the gift
subs.
Sarhan, 222. Welcome.
Thank you, Lily.
And JFK Reloaded, welcome. Thank you, DA.
It would be so good if he was Mike Holmgren's son. Mike Holmgren having his son be super tall and skinny would be so good.
You know, it's what's striking about the super, super tall athletes is, I mean, yeah, like really, really low body fat percentage and stuff like that. But like how long their arms are.
Yes.
It's crazy. But then you think about like how weird they would look with our length arms.
They would look so funny.
It would be insane, right?
Hey, thanks for the sub.
Oh, I changed the map. I should have changed the mode as well, but we can do another map.
Count of Monte Cristo, yeah. Welcome back. 42 months.
And then maybe some capture the flag after this. Welcome back, Count of Monte Cristo.
Like, if Kevin Durant had my arms, could he even reach his belly button without bending over?
Oh my god, dude. He would have to jack off with one of those back scratchers.
So weird.
Yeah, Chet Holmgren has a 7'6" wingspan. That's insane.
That's crazy.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
You know what? The last game was fun. I didn't play that well, but I had fun just like running around and shit, right?
I had fun.
It was good. Thank you for playing with us, everyone. Thank you for being patient, also. You guys know how stupid we are, so.
Yeah, you really fouled up there at the end, so.
But is it not very confusing that the maximum lobby size is 28, and then it says,
well, look,
you have too many people in? Like, that's very dumb, right?
Then throw in the fact that it's Xbox and PC is two separate things, and it's just like, whoa.
Yes. Yes. And the fact that we're very stupid.
That doesn't affect me at all, actually.
Okay.
Wow, I like the custom suits on these guys, but that's the thing that all the gamers were mad about, right?
I think they were mad about the samurai suit one or something.
Big Soda, welcome back.
It took a long time to unlock it, and you could only unlock like parts at a time or something. So you could get a samurai sword, right?
Uh huh.
But you could only it would just like attach to like your guy's belt or whatever, right? But you could only use it with the samurai outfit. You couldn't use it with anything else.
But it's just like a reskinned plasma sword, presumably.
I don't know that it is necessarily.
There it is. Oh wait, this one doesn't have the good gun. Why'd I hop in the back? This sucks.
Shit.
Why would you even make this?
Thank you, Kona.
I'm shooting my normal gun.
I gotta figure out how to throw a damn grenade here. I'm gonna look at the controls.
It's gotta be.
Oh, you can change teams mid-game, by the way. So we could have fixed all that.
What?
Yeah.
Why? Why can you do that?
I don't know. I'm going to just see what team is winning and change at the very end.
What team am I on? Red or blue?
I don't know.
Wait, also some of the blue guys are red?
That's right, Jesse.
Bro, come on. Can we get this figured out? Why would you do that?
Okay, I just picked up a gun called the Mangler.
Okay, that's your dick.
I don't know what it does, though. Okay, let's see.
Not much.
Can someone tell me, did the Canucks lose tonight? It'd be very funny if they lost tonight. I mean, Montreal fucking sucks, so I feel like they maybe won. That's so funny. Oh, no. I think I accidentally turned on sticky keys.
Oh, gang. He left himself wide open. Hit him with it.
Oh, no. No.
Yeah, you turned on sticky keys, huh? Yeah. How'd you do that shit?
Coming on the keyboard.
Were you going to twisties again?
That's a throwback.
Yeah.
And the reason you're referencing that, right?
Yes.
Is because in our group chat, we have the AOL chat logs.
That's right.
From like 2006 or whatever that leaked. And we have a command where you can type in AOL.
Yeah.
And it'll post a random snippet of the chat logs.
And they are really good to see.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I got sniped there. I thought I got hit by the spaceship in midair.
There are some real funny chat logs, I'll tell you what.
There's some insane ones. There are some very bad ones also. Lily Bridges, thank you for the gift sub to Cummy Keyboard.
That's
I would love to have something like that set up in the Twitch chat. But you would have to...
Yeah, you couldn't do it.
You couldn't do it. Because... Again, there's a lot of very bad stuff in there. What I would like to somehow set up in the Twitch chat is like a way to like pin posts.
Yeah, but then where would they go?
Because believe it or not, sometimes people have good posts in here.
Oh, fuck. This game is like really hard to play.
Oh.
Lord Darkseid, what it do, man?
Edward Munchkey, 18 months in a row. Welcome back. There have been some good posts in here. The one that I always remember is the... I don't know if they're still in here, but it was... It was the guy who said at his high school someone shit in the soap dispenser in the bathroom.
Yeah, that was a good one.
And then the janitor came on the school bus at the end of the day and beat the shit out of the guy. Just a fun story all around.
Really fun, yeah.
Okay, I gotta figure out how to switch grenade type. What's up, Tom?
We got a Tom sighting?
We got Tom. I just saw Tom said LMAO.
Tom's great.
Uncle Leland, 47 months. Welcome back. Tom is great. I think I have zero kills. Yeah, that's really bad.
Wow, that's awful.
That's so bad, dude.
Yuck. Zero.
Where
huh?
is everyone?
Must be really bad at this game.
I suck at this game, dude. Okay. Oh, shit.
Ah, the only person I'm killing is Bent In. I'm sorry, Bent In. That's
fuck
ignominious.
Okay.
Hey, thanks for the sub,
Mr. Snipes.
Let's see. Switch weapon. Throw grenade. Okay.
Ordnance dropping from
switch
orbit.
Next grenade. Okay. N. Let's
yep.
go. There we go. Welcome back, Mr. Snipes.
Rude comment from Tom in the chat. I'll be ignoring that.
Okay.
God damn it. What the hell was that?
Oh, we're getting our ass kicked.
Are you?
I'm just looking at the score now. It's 66 to 36.
Wow, yeah, you suck.
We gotta switch some stuff up here, I think.
You probably should be demoted or something.
Yeah, I have zero kills, legitimately.
Pathetic grub worm.
Yeah?
I missed the ones where you could jetpack
I thought
around.
You were thanking a sub, but you actually were referring to me, and I was jokingly... responding to that as if it was a bit, but you actually were talking about me.
I was talking about you. Yeah.
Okay. That's great.
That's what I think of you, my friend. Fucking hell.
Oh, there
Holy
we go.
Holy shit. Look at this. There's a first time chat for you.
That's a really good first time chat.
That's a good one.
And that's such a good username as well that we have seen around here before.
Not in the chat.
But not in the chat, you're right.
Numbers don't lie.
It's very funny to see first time chat from like a 12-month sub.
That is an interesting dynamic. I respect it. Keeping your powder dry.
Yep.
Kebab them all, Spartan.
Ow.
Give me a second. Fuck! What the hell?
Spike obtained.
Yes! Two kills. Okay, we're in business. Here we go.
Oh my god in heaven. This is a disaster. Don't know what that gun is. Don't know how to use it. Don't know what the right bumper does. I don't know what that is. Occasionally, if you hit that, something will explode and throw you off your game big time. I was on the way to...
Hey, better than using the wrong bumper.
The wrong bumper. What is that? The latest garbage piece of crap from Netflix starring that lady who's really annoying. Ah, fuck. What is her name? Fuck me.
Yep.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, Margaret Thatcher.
Yeah, she's so annoying, and all her movies suck. You guys know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, Margaret Thatcher.
She was in Gilmore Girls.
Oh, yeah, okay. I know what you're talking about.
Doesn't that kind of sound like a movie she'd be in?
Yeah, The Wrong Bumper?
The Wrong Bumper, oh, geez.
The Wrong Bumper.
The Wrong Bumper, what?
Melissa McCarthy, yeah.
We got our asses kicked there.
But
oh
you
God.
Took the bumper off of my... But that was my bumper! Wait a minute!
And then, it's the wrong bumper.
And then 5 days later, you find out it's been viewed over 100 billion minutes. The Wrong Bumper is the most popular thing ever to have been made. Until Mr. Beast's parody of it comes along. 23% accuracy. What do you think about that?
I had 55% accuracy.
Who cares?
But... I think maybe I just wasn't shooting as much as you, right?
Who cares?
And Mr. Beast will be on the stream with us tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. He's cool. I'll be eating one of his burgers.
Yeah. It'd be funny if Mr. Beast did Mr. Beast's version of the Go-Off Kings. It was two, like, slightly less stupid guys, I guess? Or would they be stupider?
I don't know what it would be, even, yeah. But that's why he's the guy he is, and I'm this guy.
Yeah. I feel like the Mr. Beast burger is... It's not going to be good, right? It's going to be from like a ghost kitchen, probably.
It's just
right?
as good as whatever the ghost kitchen is, right?
Right. And like, ghost kitchens are not good.
I wouldn't think they would be, no.
You know what? I got to. I don't know if producer Dan is here or not. I think we got to do some sort of brick and cheese challenge on either the stream or the pod.
Like making one yourself?
No, ordering the one that gave him severe diarrhea for a week.
Yeah.
I think they're still around.
But, I mean, how are you going to eat one?
Just order it from there and eat it.
Well, I can't do that.
I bet you you've got a... I could mail one to you. I could, like, freeze one and mail it to you.
I don't want
to
get into this with you.
Okay, let's do some Capture the Flag.
Ugh. Worst game type ever.
Really? You don't like that?
Wait, Sarah...
I think Capture the Flag is good.
Sarah Cooper went in on Mr. Beast?
That's really good.
Oh, boy.
Sarah Cooper fell off... Like, I mean, we say
That's
stuff
so
fell
funny.
Off ironically on here, like, all the time. But if we can be serious for one moment, she really did fall off.
More than anyone ever?
Ever. Yeah.
So funny.
I think legitimately the closest comparison is I forget what the guy's name is. There was a yeah, okay, Herkus, that's exactly what I'm talking about.
Huh?
Vaughn something, I think. The guy who did the JFK impression. And then JFK died.
Oh yeah.
And so and that's all he was famous for was doing the JFK impression. Von Meter, yeah. And as the story goes...
Boy, you take the Von Meter to the Netherlands and it probably it goes off the charts.
Oh, that's really good. I was going to say, in the U.S., he's actually Von Foot.
That's good as well.
Or Von, like, 3 feet, whatever, 2.5, you know. Anyway, the story is that he got into a cab.
Yeah.
He was on an airplane when JFK got shot.
Yeah.
A likely story. He got into a cab at the airport, and the cab driver was like, "Did you hear what happened to JFK in Dallas?"
Thought he would cry.
And he was like, "No, how's this one go?" Like he thought it was a joke.
Oof. That's that ain't good, huh? It's going to be like us. It's going to be like us when they stop taking Amazon Prime on here. That's what's going to happen to us.
That's never going to happen.
Did you hear they stopped taking Amazon Prime for Twitch subs? Oh, yeah? Tell me about it. Laughing.
I don't know if that really works the same way.
I'm slowly drawing the sword out of my gabbard.
Fuck, you mean we won't get to... sit down in front of a bunch of people and set up a Halo menu for an hour and a half?
Yeah, that would be devastating.
That's bad. That's so bad.
That'd be quite bad.
Curly W, 38 months. Welcome back.
Wow, Chi Squared, I did not. I mean, that didn't replace the restaurant upstairs, did it?
We were talking about Wahlburgers in the group chat recently, weren't we?
Yeah, because I saw that they sell Wahlburgers meat now at the grocery store.
That's okay.
Oh, yeah,
I
had
Wahlburgers
nice.
Once, and it was at the San Francisco airport.
It's in the main area. Wow.
And it was fine, but I do wonder how much of that is like, oh, I'm in an airport. I'm going to have a burger and a beer, and it's going to be awesome because I'm in an airport. You know?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like if I had that burger in a non-airport situation, I don't think it would have been as good.
Non-airport situation. That's probably the latest movie from.
Yeah. Let's go.
Some dirtbag we all hate.
BN2B, 32 months. Good to see you again. Welcome back. Fuck.
That's awesome, buddy.
Active camo available. That's a good idea, Chris Gaines. Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What happened?
I don't want to talk about it.
It doesn't help that I don't know any of these maps. Not that I would be good at it. You know, in any other situation.
I don't know what's happening. I'm not sure what's happening.
They got our flag?
Oh, this is capture the flag? Oh, fuck.
Yeah, this is capture the flag.
High probability.
Thank you, Botson.
Donuts. Interesting. Different from my usual locale. What's this? A finger? In my new house? Who does this belong to?
Name yourself more. There we go. We're turning the flag. Let's go.
Hello, Phantom.
I love that sound. That's my favorite sound alert, I think.
So nice. Really cool. I didn't have anything to do with it. It's your favorite. Great.
I mean, you were sort of there. I think you made me do the impression.
Great.
Okay.
Hey, Jesse, how you doing?
Ken? How you doing? Active camo available. I'm getting my butt kicked, Ken. I'm getting my booty slapped.
Oh shit. Fuck. God damn it.
Stefan hates when I get my booty slapped.
What are some good radio stations to listen to in your area? I don't know. I feel like I haven't listened to a radio station in like 5 years.
Yep, you're part of the problem. Unappealing boy, welcome back.
I'm trying to remember, like, the only ones I remember are, there's Z95.3. It's like,
Z95, yeah, what is that, the latest villain from, Marvel movies?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Oh, it sounds
and,
like it, so that makes...
And there was, the Fox, 99.3, I think.
I think some of these guys got some stuff I don't have. When they playing on there.
Do you think they have like different guns or whatever?
I don't know. They got some different stuff than I got. I don't know.
I mean, I don't know what I'm doing here. Shit.
I just die really, really fast. Have you noticed?
Yeah. Me too.
Have you been dying?
I've been dying really, really fast.
Very quickly?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm bad at this game, dude. Yeah.
Come on. I didn't get anything on that. You gotta be shitting me.
Let's go. Let's return this flag, everyone. Yeah. Yeah. Good teamwork, everyone. Good work. What team are you on, Jesse?
No. That's right, big hut bowl. Come on, I'm trying. We got 104.5 the zone, 102.5 the game.
Hey Jesse, how you doing?
Hey, Ken, how you doing? Those are the two sports radio channels here.
You have Jack FM, of course.
We have Jack FM playing what we want. There's 102.9 The Buzz, sort of the alternative.
Because playing what we want sort of implies that the other places aren't playing what they want. They're playing what they're told to play.
Yeah, which is sort of an incisive commentary on the state of
Pseudo
the
football, 8
industry.
Months, welcome back. Our sports radio station was the Team 1040, and then that got bought out and is now a 24-hour comedy station.
No.
And they just play, like, old comedy albums. It's really bad.
Wow. Enemy returns their flag. I remember Chris was saying one time about getting some air... Oh, he was talking about Sirius, though, I think.
Yeah. Oh, he's very serious.
I got your ass.
Oh, you killed me. You killed me. Nice work.
And then I died, whatever. An ally
has taken the enemy flag. Uh-oh. Taking damage. Targets are over there. Another one down. Oh, double kill. Okay.
I have not so much as seen an objective for me to accomplish.
Fuck. Power items en route. You just gotta get a flag.
Yeah, where are they?
You see it on, like, your HUD or whatever.
I most certainly do not, and I resent the implication.
Jesus Christ, Bogenbroom. Fish Poop 22 is subscribing with Prime.
Fish Poop.
Welcome, Fish Poop. We gotta do another subscriber goal, because we still have it set up to 2,000.
I don't have to do shit. Fuck you.
No, we do. We do have to do it. We do have to do it.
Yeah. Why don't we pay off one of the things we said we were going to do before we start setting new goals?
Well, one of them could be an easy goal. Right? You have to eat a piece of your hard, dry poop or something.
Is he putting the whole chicken wing in his mouth?
That's what it looks like, yeah.
Yo, brother.
Thanks, butt son.
You gotta take it sleazy. Oh!
You know what? I like capture the flag.
I have not seen the flag. I don't know where the flag is.
It's at the other team's base. Come on. Nice job, everyone. Good work, team. Good work.
Getting a couple kills.
You're not really talking to your team very much, Jesse.
Who gives a fuck?
You gotta communicate, you know?
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
What are you, my fucking therapist?
Yes.
That could be a good stream.
Oh my god.
You like it, huh?
Yeah, I do. I really do.
I think I got several kills in a row. That's right. We got 8 kills now.
That's pretty good.
That ain't bad.
I have 11.
I can't get the
flag. You got the flag.
Throw it all away. Shut it down. Nobody is.
Oh my god.
I fell off into the fucking river. Captured the flag.
Binion Games wants to know, Seven, what's a 4-letter word for hockey goalies wear? Pads? Or mask? Could be mask. I would say pads.
You ask me, these damn masks are like pads.
Okay.
What?
Let
me guess.
Really good.
You can't say that?
No, you can't.
My man Jeffy D.
I mean, he can say it.
Says
he
whatever
say
he wants.
He's sort of like the Bam Margera of comedy. Skewer
inbound. Yep. I watched the first Jackass on Thanksgiving night.
After that's a good Thanksgiving. Did you watch it with your kids?
No, everybody went to sleep, and I was up late rubbing my belly, and I watched Jackass. Classic kill. And it was so nice.
I'm trying to, like, I feel like I've forgotten most of the stuff from the first movie.
You know, there is a lot of stuff that you've forgotten. Boy, is there a Sporkle quiz on that? That'd be fun. there's you know what? There's some stuff in there that I is very strange. I guess I wouldn't say it's like outright problematic. There's some stuff I guess I just don't. You know, it's 20 years ago, so it's like you listen to it and you go, well, I don't know what the hell they were even talking about.
Right.
Plus, they're like hitting their heads on concrete all day long, so who the fuck knows?
Yeah.
But there is one where they do the, they jump through the underwear. They hang the underwear from the tree and then jump through the underwear, like on a slingshot or whatever.
Yes.
That's one I had forgotten about. I don't think that would come to mind very fast.
Joe Ross, thank you for the gift sub to Belly Rubber. Welcome.
Hello. Oh,
you
shit.
Got some kills there, Jesse.
Slingshot Wedgie, yeah. I do have some kills. I don't see you on the list.
No, I have like 15, I think.
You have 15 kills? I don't see you on here.
I'm on the blue team.
You're not. You're on the red team.
No, I'm on the blue team. Oh, I guess maybe to you, I'm red.
Wow, it's all relative. Isn't that interesting?
Sort of a commentary on life itself, I would say.
Awesome. Commentary kicked ass.
I think, yes, I think Golf Course Air Horn is probably the best one from the first movie, but again, I'm forgetting everything.
I have bursitis.
I mean, it's so good. Butterbean, obviously. Wonderful.
Butterbean is nice. Yeah, that's a good one.
Fuck. God damn it.
The little toy car in the asshole.
That's like the big thing at the end, right?
That's the big piece de resistance.
Yeah.
That one's a little bit, I will say that one's a little bit triggering for me. Because the one time that I was having severe panic attacks after smoking weed in college, and eventually had to go to the emergency room because I thought I was losing my mind. Like a day or 2 days later. The guy talked to me like the exact same way.
Oh, okay.
Like he walked out of the room and was like talking to like the nurses or whatever. And instead of saying he has a little toy car in his ass, he was like, you know, he was like, you know, whatever he said. But I heard it from in the room and I was like, he's fucking talking about me out there to the other people. What the fuck? I'm losing my shit. I'm barfing all day. What do you want? Anyways, we'd only have to learn that lesson 5 or 6 more times.
Yeah. Including once in Denver?
In Sobo.
Have you told that story on the stream?
Not much to tell.
Okay. I mean, can you talk about the movie you were watching when you were extremely high?
Well, I think people can understand why watching the original Blade Runner for the very first time.
I thought it was Million Ways to Die in the West or whatever.
Oh no, that was my only good experience.
Oh.
No, that was actually a wonderful experience. That's the only time I've ever had any fun with it. That was the time where it was one of those things very early on in the legalization in Colorado where it was like, well, what do I do now? I went to the place and I got some, so what do I do now? And so I was like, well, I guess I'll go buy one of those little $5 glass roses. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes. Yes.
So I essentially, the best way I can understand it is that's essentially for crack. So I think it's probably not unfair to say that I smoked weed out of a crack pipe and then watched the Seth MacFarlane Western movie and it was like,
it had a great time.
It was one of the best nights of my life. Yeah.
Yeah.
Active camo available.
Oh my god.
Because I was so.
Did you see Libby's first weed experience story?
No.
I felt so weird and I called my mom and she told me to call the number for the on-call doctor and I did and it was my stepdad.
No!
Oh no!
Oh my god. That's so clutch. Oh, is something wrong with the flags, Bogan Room?
Yeah, are they not, like, respawning?
I haven't seen one at all, so I don't think they were ever in here. That's so funny.
I have not seen the other team's flag once.
Anyhow. So I did that, and then, unlike all the other times where I felt like I had to bounce off the walls because I was going crazy, this time it actually seemed like a much better idea to sit completely still and not move.
Yeah.
So I sat on the couch. I must have been smoking the on-the-couch type of weed. And
sure. Sativa.
Yeah, because you're sat on the couch.
On the couch, yeah.
And I didn't,
I've been satting on the couch, sativa.
I didn't even move my neck. So like I put the movie on and it was in some guy's Airbnb and his cat or a dog or something was walking. I don't remember what it was.
It's one of the two, yeah.
It was like a cat or a dog or something. And it was just walking around and I did not move. I just sat there. I put that on and I did not move even my neck. I don't even know if I breathed for 2 hours. While I watched Seth MacFarlane and, who's the lady in that? Who's the lead? Charlize Theron.
Yeah.
And she's really good in it.
Hey, Vic Vaughn, thank you for the gift sub. Your first gift sub to Master Chief's fat left nut.
That's what I'm talking about.
I used to smoke a ton of weed in college and was like totally fine with it. And now I can't smoke that much anymore, but I can do like the weed drinks
yeah.
that are like 4, you know, MGs or whatever.
Yeah.
And even then I'll have like half of it and be like, okay, this is good. I feel chill.
Right.
You know?
Right.
Like I won't eat a full, I can't do a full edible of like, the edible's like 5 or something. Like I'm gonna have half of that, maybe.
Yeah, those guys are on some other shit for sure.
I mean, if our friend Oliver is here right now.
He's the king, yeah.
He's the king. It's unreal.
Yeah.
And the thing is, I mean, I used to be able to do that, but it's just,
it's changed.
Not even close anymore. It's changed.
All right, you want to end this death match because I think it is perpetual.
Well, there's 36 seconds left.
Oh, is it?
Let's see what happens at the end of 36 seconds. It might just end in a tie. I think the flags are not spawning anymore.
Yeah. Oh, Rod Zervin, that's tough.
Enemy shield down. I mean, let's see what happens if the game even ends. This is fun, though. I'm enjoying this.
Hey, next point wins.
Yeah. 2 seconds. One. Okay. It doesn't. Okay. There we go.
And we tied.
Nice work, everyone. Nice job. Okay. That was good.
We should play another round. But first, we have a short... short message.
Yes. We'll do a normal death match, I think, maybe.
Here we go. Check this out.
20 years ago, I learned a secret. A baby was born who could change the world. And it's
that's
one of you.
Up.
Your life isn't going to be what you thought. The Dark One is waiting. If we do not stop you, the whole world will turn to darkness.
Wait, are the pieces not showing up?
Not on this view.
Okay, we're going to have to do a bunch of free Joey deaths.
All right.
The Wheel of Time. Only on Prime Video.
Yeah. Sorry, everyone. Okay, we're gonna do like five Joeys, and let's do 2 pizzas.
Is that what it said?
No, but it was 4 and 1, but let's give them a free one because we fucked it up.
Well, I mean, we didn't fuck it up. We did what we're supposed to do. Season one of the Wheel... No, sorry. Wheel of Time, no The, releases on 11/19. That's November 19th. Wow, it's already out. The series is episodic with season one finale on... Am I reading this right, Stefan? December 24th? That's got to be Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve. That's a Friday.
What a present to all of us. Season one is available globally and exclusively on Amazon Prime Video. That is what I call badass.
That's so good.
Check that out. Episodic, yeah. Very exciting stuff. Wheel of Time. Hell, I call it a clock. Just a joke, relax. Everybody relax. Everybody stay chill. Everybody stay chill.
Oh my god.
Here we go. Here's a Joey. Joey 1. And we got a Joey 2 as well. Oh boy. Why not a Joey?
Look at his little hat there. Look at his little hat.
Oh my god, I'm so glad I went for number 3 on Joey.
Stuck 6 months. Welcome back. What is he eating? What is that?
Oh, Apollo RC. Wow, that's okay, I didn't know that. That is one of
it's a rotisserie chicken.
That's one of the Lost Leader rotisserie chickens.
I mean, it looks
that is very, very cool.
I don't know.
Oh, we actually owe another Joey on top of this. Here we go.
And a couple pizzas as well.
Oh boy. So good. Okay, here's a pizza. Okay. Not bad. A lot going on. And that's the doo-doo pie.
Ooh.
And that's okay. That's okay.
Oh, that's rough. That's so
bad, okay.
Oh my god.
You got the little Shop of Horrors pizza there. Be right back.
Wow, that is a really bad one. Oh my god. I like the little cherry or grape tomatoes. Are those, by the way, can someone in the chat tell me, are grape tomatoes and cherry tomatoes the same thing? Everyone just laughed. They're basically the same thing, right? People, okay, yes, no, no, yes, no, they're different. But they're basically the same thing, right? Oh, grape not as sweet. Cherries, okay, that makes sense. Okay. And then grape would be oval. That makes sense. Okay. Very similar, though. Very similar. Okay. One is... Oh, that... Okay, Libby, that makes a lot of sense, too. So I would say those are cherry tomatoes on this pizza, maybe? Judging by how round they are. I think those are cherry tomatoes. Some spinach, perhaps? It's like... I feel like... The thing with Australian Domino's pizzas is that a lot of the time, the ingredients that are going into the pizza are fine. But then they end up, this is the end result, right? We gotta get this pizza off the fucking screen.
All right.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Lightly, because that's good. Grape tomato. Away. What's next? Throw apple orange?
Shut it down. Nobody eats.
That's good. I would eat that. Also, oh, look at that pizza. Someone threw that pizza from the side, I think.
I love when the pizza goes crazy.
It has like a blur on it.
The fuck? It's 10?
Yeah, but we're doing a Team Slayer, so this will be a bit faster.
It's 10 o'clock? How is that possible?
Well, we started a little late, if you can believe it.
Stefan, a streamer is never late, and a streamer is never early. He streams precisely when he means to.
Yeah. Yes, dude.
I'm talking about. Should I try mouse and keyboard, maybe?
I'm doing mouse and keyboard. It's been okay.
God damn it.
I think if I knew the controls, it would be much better.
There's a clip. As soon as I said that, I got popped in the head.
It's fine to get popped in the head. Turnstile Glass, I will say, Halo still rules. This is fun. I don't think I'm that good at it.
I gotta sneeze.
But I'm still having fun, hey, which I think is the sign of a good game. Is when you are bad at it and you can still have fun.
What'd you say change grenade style was?
Well, it's N. Oh, you're on keyboard.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
Fuck you, fuck you. Okay. That's what's up.
I didn't know what
Get out of here. Beat your ass.
I just changed the keyboard. It was insane.
That's fine. That's okay. Danny Boy 420, welcome back. Good to see you. Are the teams uneven again? I didn't look. I think one team has like one less player. Oh, there's a Banshee. Okay. Can you still hijack vehicles?
Yeah.
Just E, I'm guessing?
Yeah, it's just E.
Just E, okay.
That's the keyboard, pretty hard.
Man, beating people down in Halo is so much fun.
Yeah. How do you do that?
It fucking rocks.
Right click?
F.
Oh, F.
Hey, Jesse, to hit someone in Halo, it's Alt F4.
Okay, I'll try that in just a second, man.
Taking fire.
Okay, Alt F4. Okay. Power weapons on the field. Wait a minute, it opened up my VPN and connected right away. Wait a minute.
I'm getting used to this mouse and keyboard stuff.
Oh, yeah, I think I can get used to this. Thank you, Blues Traveler, for the gift sub. Or rather, the ban on Enos Cantor.
Thank you. His last name is Freedom now, right?
Yup.
Such a classic dumb guy thing to do.
Yeah, I gotta admit, I don't really understand any of that guy's business, but... it seems to be annoying. No! No!
Changing my last name to Freedom now. Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Devin hates Freedom.
That's right. Freedom sucks. Do you think the default machine gun in this got better?
The assault rifle?
It feels like it got better.
Feels about the same to me. It's still pretty hard.
It feels like it has better, like, distance.
Mouse and keyboard probably there. That's the reason. It still takes 1.2 clips to kill somebody, basically.
Yes. Oh. Man, like, beating people down in this is so much fun, though. Like, it really is.
Yeah.
It's so satisfying. It's so much better than any other first-person shooter, right?
I think it... like, well, I'll tell you what. The old Call of Duty knife kill is pretty good.
That's true. But I don't know. Just, like, hitting someone with your assault rifle?
Yeah.
I guess so much fun.
When you're behind them, it's really good. When you're in front of them, I feel like it actually sucks because it doesn't work that well.
Yeah. Tom, thank you for banning Nasty Man, Mr. Nasty, and the Nasty Gamer.
Okay, Tom, you're kind of cutting out a big chunk of our audience. Oh, wow. Welcome, Shasta McNasty. Thank you for the gift sub, Anonymous. Remember that?
I was on UPN.
Probably, yeah.
Right?
Probably.
Yeah.
Oh, goddamn it. I don't know what that was.
Oh, I'm 13-3 right now.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. I'm second on our team.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah. Now I'm just going to, it's going to fall apart now.
Doing the kid thing. Nuh-uh. Sramgus, welcome back. 35 months.
Welcome back, Sramgus.
Tom, I think you already banned racist guy, yeah.
Yeah. So what you have to do is, Tom, you're going to have to unban racist guy.
Yeah, and I will take a screenshot of that when you do it. So.
Uh.
I'm 3-11.
Come on, Tom. You gotta do it, Tom. Ah, shit. I got the sniper rifle.
Tom has banned racist girl.
Oh, Tom hates women. Interesting. Okay.
Jesus, Tom. Bad look for Tom. And there aren't many of those. He's a handsome guy, but this time he's really...
Tom refuses to ban racist guy from our stream.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
I don't want racist guy in here. I'm on the record as saying that.
Fuck. No. God damn it.
Plasma grenades obtained.
Come on, Tom. Come on, Tom.
Tom, get it together, man.
Unban and then ban racist guy, Tom. What is the
Should
worst
not
that could
be
happen?
This hard. Should not be this hard.
It's really easy. You just type it in. Yeah, you were. So take another stand. Be the second to take a stand.
What have you done for me lately in terms of banning racist guy?
Too little, too late.
I keep getting my butt kicked by the other players in the game.
14-5, not bad. Okay, I like it.
Good
I
match.
I think I play well there.
Good job.
Well, that was fun, everyone.
That was fun.
Thank you for playing with us.
Thank you.
Now, Jesse, I did just add one last short bounty.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
Why did you
make me do Ryder season 2 trailer?
Why are you making me do this?
You don't have to. We can do it tomorrow, but you can just do it now.
This is so humiliating that you make me do this right after I go 3-14.
Kiki almost typed W in the chat there.
She has not been watching the stream.
No. Thank you, Cash. Oh, that's a really good one. The pretzel bun, too. And here's Kiki. There she is. Hi, Kiki. Oh, hello. Hi. Hi. Hi, Kiki. Hi.
All right, Stefan, have it your way. I guess we're at Burger King. Stefan's about to have it his way.
That's right.
You did a good job for us, Alex, on the point blank mission. Very good. You stumbled into a small corner of a much bigger picture, putting lives at risk.
We need protection against Damien Craig.
Shut us down!
He stole the codes.
This None Damien Craig is one
it's
bad mama jamma.
I think this is gonna be like a Nickelodeon show based on him.
Don't mention Nickelodeon rumors, please.
Sorry.
Like set on
the critical
mass.
Wow.
Okay.
Thank you for the babes.
Looks like Alex Ryder is back to finish the job here in season 2. Of course,
IMDb TV.
We know from season 1 that Alex Ryder is an ordinary teenager enlisted to work on behalf of MI6, where he uses skills he didn't know he had to become an extraordinary spy. Catch up on the series for free on IMDb TV. Hey, Popeye. Alex Ryder season 2 is available on December 3rd to stream on IMDb TV. Wow.
Cash Gordon, thank you for the gifts up to Tom Walker Lind. That's really good.
Now, what's that?
Remember John Walker Lind, the American Taliban?
Okay, and I've clicked end on the bounty now, so thanks for holding off on explaining that until we were done.
Okay.
Ah, well.
Yay, thank you for the gifts up to Tom Wanker Designs. Welcome, Tom Wanker Designs.
IMDb TV, I think, actually does have the Frank D'Angelo movies on there. So.
Oh, okay.
Or whatever that's
check
worth.
It out. Hey, check it out.
All right. Well, that was a lot of fun.
Hey, we'll be back tomorrow, everyone, if you can believe it, on Tuesday for more stream.
Yeah, that's a shame, huh?
But we have to do it. We have to do this.
We gotta do it. We gotta do it. We gotta do it.
Big
We're
Howl.
We're gonna raid Big Howl's on right now. Let's see what Big Howl's up to.
Let's see what Big Howl is up to.
Dude, I'm so tired right now. I'm so tired. Oh no. Libby said good stram.
Oh boy.
Libby, I'm sorry. You said stram though.
Yikes. Good night.
Tom just removed the ban on racist guy. One sec. Oh, hold on. Just everyone stop. Stop chatting.
Big Howl's got a game night going on. Wow.
Ooh.
All right. Bye.
Okay. Bye, everyone.
Yep. Yeah.